The students are joining, so let them join, then I will start again. बेटा जितने भी आपके प्रेजेंटेशन है मैं तीन सेशन से ऊपर नहीं लूंगा। मैं ये दूसरा सेशन हमारा स्टार्ट हो चुका है, इसके बाद अगर मैक्सिमम हुआ भी तो तीसरा सेशन लूंगा। बकाया आपकी कल कोई क्लास नहीं है, सो टुमारो आई विल स्टार्ट योर क्लास एट 10:30। कीप दिस पॉइंट, कीप दिस थिंग इन योर माइंड दैट टुमारो आई विल टेक योर क्लास एट 10:30 एंड दोज हु आर रिमाइनिंग। तो कल 10:30 बजे से लेके 1:30 बजे तक भी अगर मुझे बैठना पड़ा तो आई विल ट्राई माई बेस्ट कि आप सबके प्रेजेंटेशन ले लूं, ताकि आप लोग भी रिलैक्स हो जाएं और पेपर की तैयारी करें। ओके बेटा नज़ीर, टुमारो इंशाल्लाह। सी बेटा आई थिंक के अभी जिन्होंने प्रेजेंटेशन बेटा दी थी, अगर उन्होंने ज्वाइन किया है तो प्लीज रेज योर हैंड। कौन कौन था? सीमा एंड शास्मीन, शनीला, रेज योर हैंड बेटा। सीमा, सी बेटा, सो आई वाज गिविंग कमेंट्स ओवर द प्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ सीमा। सीमा, इट वाज वेरी एक्सीलेंट प्रेजेंटेशन एंड यू सी ईच एंड एवरीथिंग वाज वेरी क्लियर एंड विव्ड एंड द कंटेंट वाज आल्सो एक्सीलेंट, सो वन ऑफ द गुड प्रेजेंटेशन, सो वेल डन बेटा। यू सी इफ यू रिमेम्बर इन फिजिकल क्लासेस Reza Chand had given his presentation, if you guys remember. That was one of the excellent presentation in the physical classes as well. So I still do remember his presentation, and there were also some girls, and those the names of those girls are also written on that page that they had given their excellent presentation. So unfortunately at the moment I'm not remembering the names of those girls, but you see, and from section A I guess there was a Laila, and her presentation was really very outstanding. So in this way, when we talk about the online presentation, because here I cannot see your gestures, I cannot see your body language, so I cannot see you at all. So that's why वो कुछ limitations हैं, लेकिन फिर भी उन limitations के बावजूद जो चीज़ें मैं notice कर सकता हूँ, I am trying my best to notice them, ताकि मैं आप लोगों को बता सकूँ। सो सी बेटा, ये ऑनलाइन प्रेजेंटेशन थी और बहुत अच्छी थी। नाउ इट्स टर्न ऑफ शनीला, सो बेटा अनम्यूट, जस्ट आई एम गोइंग टू अनम्यूट यू। ओके रेवा चंद, ओके बेटा शनीला अनम्यूट योर सेल्फ बेटा।
अस्सलाम वालेकुम।
वालेकुम
अस्सलाम। स्टार्टिंग विद द ग्रेटेस्ट नेम्स ऑफ अल्लाह अलमाइटी द मोस्ट मर्सीफुल एंड द क्रिएटर।
लेट मी शेयर स्क्रीन।
ओके सर, सॉरी
I forgot to share it. Your topic is going to start it from this point, Elizabeth.
Jacobian period.
Jacobian period. Let me find it for you.
Yes.
Okay. Now who's remaining? ये बीच वाला part किसका है?
Sir, Sonia. Sonia.
Okay, okay. Sonia, she's not here today. Now start beta, you may start. Yes beta, you may start now.
Yes sir.
Can you see your PPT? Shanila?
So PPT?
आपको अपनी पीपीटी दिखाई दे रही है यहाँ पर स्क्रीन पे?
नो सर।
ओके आई
नो सर।
ओके बेटा मैंने तो शेयर कर दिया, आई थिंक इट वुड बी विजिबल टू ऑल ऑफ यू। बेटा आपको पीपीटी नजर आ रही है? जैकोबिन
फेमस। यस सर, यस सर, जी जी।
हाँ तो ओके स्टार्ट करें बेटा।
सर 12th नंबर की पीपीटी
आपकी? ये नहीं है पीपीटी बेटा, जैकोबियन। आई एम नॉट अंडरस्टैंडिंग व्हाट यू आर सेइंग शनीला।
सर पीपीटी इज नंबर 12।
आप इन ग्रुप, इस ग्रुप में नहीं थी इनके साथ, शाजमीन और सीमा के
साथ? आपने 14 नंबर,
अच्छा 12, यू आर सेइंग दैट
सर
स्लाइड.
आप
ओके ओके 12, स्लाइड नंबर
सर मैं
12.
थी बट आपने ना 14 नंबर लगाई हुई है तो 12th नंबर। जी
बेटा ये तो ये पीपीटी नहीं होता, ये स्लाइड होता है ना. यू यू शुड
जी
हैव
सर
सेड दैट स्लाइड नंबर 12. ओके नाउ स्टार्ट. बेटा वी आर वेटिंग स्टार्ट.
सॉरी सर। यस सर। Starting with the greatest names of Allah Almighty, the most merciful and the creator of the entire universe, whose bounty is... जी सर।
No, I didn't say anything. You just start.
Yes, sir. Starting with the greatest names of Allah Almighty, the most merciful and the creator of his entire universe, whose bounties are unbounded, whose benevolence is everlasting, whose mercies are unlimited, whose blessings are uncountable, whose being is eternal, whose worship is our faith, whose love is our lives. Honorable teacher and class, lovely class fellows, Assalamu alaikum. Today my topic is Jacobian age and Caroline age. That of Elizabeth in 1603, has or her King James first become the king. Rule King James' son was Charles first 1603 to 1625 Caroline age Scotland. James first Latin name is Jacobus. Charles first Latin name is Caroline, and the Jacobian age 1603 to 1625 Jacobian age. Elizabeth first died on 24th March 1603. Jacobian age 1603 to 1625 refers to the writing of James of Scotland in Jacobian derived from Jacobus Latin version of James, third era of Renaissance period in English history, ascending the English throne in 63. Son of Mary, Queen of Scots, English throne came through his great grandmother, mother to the sister to Henry VIII. This is the Jacobian era, and migrate to the sister to Henry VIII, first monarch of the Stuart dynasty in England. England started establishing colonies and followed the natural religious policies of Queen Elizabeth. King James' authorized version of the Bible 1611 on the most important English translation of the Bible, most important English translation of the Bible, Shakespeare's tragedies, Shakespeare's comedies and sonnets, Ben Jonson's dramas, Webster's tragedies, Bacon's essays and the metaphysical poetry of John Jonathan. So PPT slide change करते हैं. King of the Great Britain, England, Ireland, and Scotland. England, age of Renaissance in England. Elizabeth. It was during the Jacobian period. Shakespeare's plays, Macbeth 1606, The Tempest in 1611. James first was officially adopted the Lord Chamberlain's Award, a royal patent, and changed its name the Kingman Shakespeare Sonnets Thornthorpe 1609. The Chemist in 1610, he was the primary writer of Moscow during the reign of James I. Short entertainments held at the court as a part of royal evening entertainments, such shorter than regular plays. 1616, a royal pension in recognition of service to the poetry. The Wild Devil and Duchess of Malfi, The White Devil, 1612. The Duchess of Malfi first performed of the Global Theatre in 1611, published in 1623. Mm-hmm. And Advancement of Learning, 1605. November, Oregon, 1620. New essays are added to the new edition of his essay 1625. Metaphysical poets began to write poems which continued strange images. John Donne 1672 to 1631, known as the founder. And Dr. Johnson, at 18th century English essayist, poet, and philosopher, was the term in essays through images, arguments, invention, sentence, and imagery, and used as a scented metaphor known as context. And John Donne, geography, Harp, Richard Rogers, and Abraham Cowley. The first anniversaries and atomic of the world 1611. The second anniversaries of the progress of the show in 1612. Return to the comrade of death, his patron's daughter Elizabeth, during 1624, Persburg division upon immigrant oceans, inspired by the recent illness. In 1625, King James I died at the age of 58, and his son succeeded him as King Charles I.
Yes, we are done.
No, sir. Caroline age during of the time of Caroline era. The Caroline era refers to the period in English and Scotland history name of 24th years, reign of Charles 1625 to 1649. Sir, next slide.
Okay.
Ben Jonson, Jacobean famous writers, was Ben Jonson, sir, finish. Okay.
आपका ग्रुप हो गया सो ठीक है थैंक यू सो मच फॉर योर प्रेजेंटेशन एंड इट वाज गुड बेटा हूज नेक्स्ट ग्रुप बेटा दूसरा ग्रुप कौन है जो लाइनअप है अरिदा ओके बेटा लेट मी अनम्यूट यू अरिदा यस बेटा अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ
अस्सलाम वालेकुम सर
वालेकुम अस्सलाम जी बेटा अरिदा कैसे हैं आप
ठीक ठाक सर
आपका बेटा ग्रुप कौन कौन सा है सब आपके साथ है और उमैमा भी आपके साथ है
जी सबा उमैमा और ज़ैनब सुनील
अच्छा ज़ैनब तो उन्होंने अपना हैंड रेज नहीं किया हुआ आपकी पीपीटी कौन सी है बेटा
सर हमने ग्रुप में सेंड की है कैंटरबरी टेल्स
अच्छा जी कैंटरबरी सर नमाज का टाइम हो गया है सर हाँ बेटा नमाज पढ़ लो और जो प्रेजेंटेशन दे रहे हैं उनकी प्रेजेंटेशन लेता हूँ वैसे तो आज भी नमाज नहीं पढ़ता होगा लेकिन क्लास के टाइम पे उसको नमाज की याद बहुत आती है ओके बेटा कैंटरबरी टेल्स आपका है
यस सर
वेट लेट मी ओपन इट फॉर यू कैंटरबरी टेल्स स्टॉप शेयरिंग Can you see it, beta?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now you may start.
Assalamu alaikum to all of you. This is me, Radha Singh. First of all, I want you to gratitude to Sir Khalik for giving us a great opportunity. Today, our presentation topic is Canterbury Tales. So let's start our topic. Canterbury Tales, sir, next slide kar de.
Yes, beta. 1 minute. जी
कैंटरबरी टेल्स वाज रिटन बाय जेफरी चौसर हु इज कॉमनली नोन एज द फादर ऑफ इंग्लिश लिटरेचर कैंटरबरी टेल्स वाज रिटन इन स्प्रिंग फॉलिंग सीजन इन अप्रैल एट द एंड ऑफ 14th सेंचुरी एंड इट आल्सो पब्लिश्ड इन इंग्लैंड देयर आर 29 पिलग्रिम्स स्टेड इन टैबट इन वेयर द जोफी चौसर मेड देम he was planned that he was going to holy pilgrims. So why are they starting to tell the story to make her visit her suffer increasing? But they were telling that they all of the best to tell the story, and in the last, who's the tell story is best? All of them gives a dinner party. Sir, next slide, Kare. Geoffrey Chaucer planned to write 120 stories, but it was only 24 stories, and it consists of 17,000 lines. He used straw methods to choose one, who is the one who tell the story first. Next, the knight. Knight is the first person who tells the story first. Sir, next slide, Karim. The knight is a skillful storyteller. He knows all the tricks of classical rhetoric and uses a lot of flourishes in his stories. Theseus, he is the king of the story and he is the main character. Theseus brings his wife Hippolyta and her sister-in-law Emily back to Athens. On the way, they met weeping noble women and Theseus avenged them by conquering the evil tyrant Chiron. After the battle, scavengers find Arcite and Palamon, two knights who are badly wounded but still alive. Sir, slide change kare. Theseus take them back to Athens and imprison them for life. Palamon and Arcite, cousins who are sworn by bond of chivalry to the brother knights to the death. One morning, Palamon look out the window, spies the fair Emily and fall in love. Arcite is also smitten that two knights have sworn never to the let of love a lady come between them. But this is exactly what happened. Arcite get released on the condition that he will never return to Athens, and both men pine for Emily. Arcite sneak back to Athens in disguise and under change. Name takes a place in Theseus' court. Palamon drugs his jailer and makes him escape from the prison. The two knights end up in the same group and they begin to duel for Emily. But Theseus finds them and makes them wait for a year so they can each amass armies and stage a proper fight. The winner of the battle will win the hand of Emily. Theseus built a huge arena up for the battle. After the battle started, Palamon is captured and Arcite is victorious. But just as Arcite is doing a victory lap, a fury from hell pops up and scares his horse so much that Arcite is thrown off, gravely injured. Arcite whispers forgiveness to Palamon on his deathbed and says that if he cannot have Emily, Palamon should save her. In the end of the story, Arcite is dead and Palamon get married with Emily. Thank you, sir. Sir, next slide, Zainab, ki aap usko.
आप लोगों ने एक ही पीपीटी बनानी थी, हर किसी ने अलग अलग बनाई अपनी।
सर, हमें लगा कि अलग अलग होगी तो इसीलिए हमने अलग अलग बनाई।
दूसरा, आपने पीपीटी को पीडीएफ में करके भेजा है। नेवर मतलब इन फ्यूचर नेवर डू दैट बेटा, पीडीएफ में नहीं भेजें। पर प्रीवियस देखिए आप, उन्होंने प्रीवियस ग्रुप में एक ही स्लाइड में सारे मेंबर्स की रखी हुई थी, तो इस तरह से होता है। लेकिन खैर, कोई मसला नहीं है, नेक्स्ट टाइम के लिए आपको पता लग गया हाउ टू डू इट।
यस सर।
नाउ the next presenter is beta name
Zainab.
Zainab, okay, let me unmute Zainab. Yes beta Zainab, unmute yourself.
Yes, assalamu alaikum sir.
Welcome, assalam beta. Aapka kaun sa topic hai
sir? My story is Nun Fairest Tale.
Okay, let me share it for you. Nun. Can you see it?
Yes.
Okay, go ahead.
Sir, my story is about one of the Geoffrey Chaucer. It is a Nun Fairest Tale. The main characters are a widow. Her two daughters lived in a small farm, and the other is Chanticleer and her wife Party Lord. Sir, can you please change the slide?
Yes.
Yes, sir. The Patil or Chanticleer is a rooster who is handsome and has seven wives. And her favorite wife is the Patilor. One, sir, can you please change the slide?
बेटा इनको रीड कर रही है क्या? Yes.
No, sir.
Go ahead.
Sir, one night Chanticleer saw a dream. Very dreadful dreams, which is about his mother. He discussed with his beloved wife Patilor and Patilor that he was very coward. And he gave the example of the Roman philosopher Cato, in which he said, don't believe in dreams. Dreams come due to physical macron. So the Chanticleer also gave her the example of many scholars about the importance of the dreams. After a long discussion, Chanticleer agreed with her wife Patilor. And sir, can you please change it?
Yes.
So this basically the story of, after a very long discussion, he agreed with his wife. After a long time of period, it was a very fine day of May. The fox named Russell come into the chicken yard. At first time, he saw the Chanticleer and come to Chanticleer and say that your singing abilities are very good. And Chanticleer forget his equation, closes his eyes and hop in his mouth to sing. At very moment, fox grabs his eyes and open his mouth to sing. And the fox grab the fox with the throat and hands begin to wail like the Trojan woman. And the widow and her two daughters wake up, see the run of the rooster, and everyone in the barnyard chase after the fox as though they are part to save the Chanticleer. Chanticleer said the fox that you should turn around and taunt his tournament. The fox agrees. Sir, can you please change?
I think it was last slide. There are no more slides.
Sorry. So, sir, the Chanticleer tells the fox should turn around and taunt his tournaments. Therefore, he agrees and opens his mouth to speak. And rooster skips and flies to the top of the tree. The fox attempts to sweet talk with the rooster to down. But Chanticleer has learned the lesson, will not go. The moral of the story is, don't believe on flatters. So here is my story.
Okay. Now the third presenter is Veda.
Sir, Umaima Murtaza.
Okay. Yes, Umaima, you have to unmute yourself, Veda.
Assalamu alaikum, sir.
Wa alaikum assalam, Veda. बेटा आपकी कौन सी है?
The Clerk's Tale सर, मेरी स्टोरी है।
Which?
Clerk's Tale.
Let me tell it. Okay. Can you see it, बेटा?
Yes, sir. Okay. Starting with the name of Allah, who is the most merciful and beneficial. This is me, Umaima Murtaza, respected sir, and all my classmates. Assalamu alaikum. So today I presented important Canterbury Tale story, which is Clerk's Tale. The story is about a clerk. The clerk is a poor student of philosophy, having spent his money on books and learning rather than one fine clothes. He is threadbare and when he speaks little, but when he does, his words are wise and full of moral virtue. The clerk's an Oxford student who has remained quiet throughout the journey. Tells the next tale on the orders of the host. Host asks the clerk to cheer up and the clerk agrees to tell a tale by the Italian poet Petrarch. The story start in Italy. Sir, please next slide. The story start in Italy, where a king named Walter ruled over the land. He was a happy and free, but his people wanted him ensure and heir to the throne. One day, a group of lords come to ask him to take a wife. Walter agrees and said that the lords could choose the wedding day. and he will choose his bride. The day of the wedding is fast approaching. There is a poor man, Janicula, who has a daughter. Sir, please, next slide. Griselda, who lives near the place, Walter has seen her in passing and asks Janicula permission to marry her. He agrees. Walter then asks Griselda and her that if they marry, she must promise to obey him always. She agrees. Sir, next slide. They marry and soon have a daughter. The king decides to test his wife's loyalty. He sends an officer to take the baby, pretending it will be killed. The officer is then to transport the children to the sister in Bologna, in another kingdom, where the infant will be loving reared, although her heart is broken. Griselda reveals her pain in no way. True to her agreement, she completely complies her husband's decision, and he is greatly pleased. 4 years later, they have a son. Walter decides to test his wife again and tells her the son will also be taken. Again, she agrees and sees nothing as he is taken. Again, Griselda takes the news patiently and accepts her husband's decision. When Walter's daughter is 12 and his son of 7, he decides to put Griselda to one final test. He casts her off back to her improvised father, weighing nothing but her shift without a word of protest. Griselda goes again and not reliving her terrible pain. Walter sent a message too soon and wished for Griselda to plan the ceremony. He agrees. He ordered his children brought back from Bologna, where they are staying with his sister. Walter will pretend to marry his daughter. Griselda helps with the preparation, with no idea the girl she is helping is her own. But Walter cannot stand his own purely no longer. He confesses that the cruel test had been perfectly met by Griselda, and that he could they live the rest of their lives in bliss. And them, when Walter dies, his son succeeds to the throne. The clerks end with the advice that women should strive to be as steadfast and Griselda as Griselda, even if facing such adversity is unlucky. Sir, please, next slide. The clerk's tale is set in medieval Italian village called Saluzzo, in a province that encompasses the plain at the foot of a mountain. Sir, next slide, please. Theme. The clerk's tale portrays the loyalty a vessel of his lord as essentially the same as the loyalty a wife of her husband. The most disloyal character in the clerk's tale is Walter, because of the way he fails to keep the best interest of his wife and vessels at heart. Thank you so much. Next story will tell you Sabah Farid.
Well done, Mira. Good presentation.
Thank you, sir.
Sabah Farid. Okay, Mira, unmute yourself, Sabah. Yes. Yes, beta Shagufta.
Hello, assalamualaikum, sir.
Waalaikum assalam, beta Sabah.
Shagufta. Sir, my story is the man of law.
Yes, okay, beta. Give me a minute. Beta Shagufta, you just had raised your hand. So after Sabah, then you have to raise your hand, then I will give you mic. Okay. The man of law, beta?
Yes, sir.
Okay, bet. The man of law.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wait. Let me share. Yes, you may start now.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Sabah Farid. I'm from BS English, batch 2, batch 12. The man of law is the basically fifth story of the Canterbury Tales. The host said the morning is passing quickly. They turned to the man of law. He turned to the man of law, say, tell us about your story. The man of law argues, the child is already tell the all great story. Anyway, he decided to tell the story when he decided to tell a story which he heard about the merchant. In this tale, a group of Syrian merchants hear about the Rome imperial daughter, Princess Constant. When they return to Syria, they tell the Sultan about her. Sultan decided to marry Constant. Imperial Institute Sultan to convert from Muslim to Christianity. Sultan and his ministry convert to Muslim and Muslim to Christianity. But the Sultan mother is very faithful of Islam. She doesn't want to change her religion. She make a plan with her some men. Constant leave for Syria by a ship. Sultan and Constant marry. Sultan mother arranged a feast for Sultan, Constant, and all converted Christians. All Christians and Sultan are cut by the piece at knife by at table. Only Constance survive. Sultan mother and his men put Constant on the ship with the food, cloth, and necessary things. The ship runs a year and a day with the sea, in a sea. Constant ship landed at the Northumberland where she is taken in by the constable and his wife. Constable and his wife, they are pagans. They convert, they also convert to Christianity because of Constant. A young knight fall in love with in Northumberland, a young knight fall in love with Constant. Constant dislike him. Knight take revenge. He killed the constable wife and take the knife beside Constant. Constable take Constant before the King Allah. King Allah is basically the king of Northumberland. King Allah asks Knight to swear on the holy book that Constant is murderer. As the Knight swear, he dies. All the pagans are shocked and they also convert to Christianity. But the King Allah is also falling in love with Constant. The King Allah and Constant marry. The king goes off to war and Constant give the birth to the beautiful son. She sent a message to tell her husband the good news. But the King Allah mother Dorgan is also evil. They replace the letter with her own truth, saying the king to the child which he born, he is deformed. The king write back, he accept the child, but she also switched the king letter and she sang to the Constant, the king wishes to kill the child. Constant is shocked and run away with their son. Constance also lost her memory. When he discovered the mother's strategy, she executed him. He killed her mother. King Allah reach Rome, meet Constant and son Constant. King Allah reach Rome to meet Constant and son. Constant return her memory. Both live happily. After 1 year, King Allah died. Constance and Sir return to Rome. Child become the king of Rome after the death of imperial granddaughter. Thank you, sir.
Okay, better. Your group is done, right?
Yes, sir.
Now my question, general question from all of you, because you have given your presentation on the Canterbury Tales. So the first and the most important reason behind writing the Canterbury Tales, what is that? What is that reason? Anybody can answer. Yes, sir. आप चारों में से कौन इसका आंसर देना चाहेगा कि first and the most important reason behind writing the Canterbury Tales, वो कौन सा reason है जिस reason की वजह से जाफरी चौसर ने Canterbury Tales लिखी? सबा, उबैमा, ज़ैनब, रिदा. यस बेटा, आप लोगों ने ये टॉपिक चूज किया है तो इसका सवाल का जवाब तो आप लोगों को आना चाहिए. एनीवन, जिसको भी आंसर आ रहा है सबा, ओके. यस बेटा, अनम्यूट.
सर, वी डोंट नो.
यू डोंट नो, ओके.
यस सर.
ओके बेटा, बाय द वे दैट वाज अ गुड प्रेजेंटेशन फ्रॉम ऑल ऑफ यू. Let me tell you one thing, that from all the presentation which I have took today, the general mistake which all of the presenter have done, that is, nobody has just discussed conclusion, neither in slides nor in their presentation. That means कि आप अगर कोई story बता रहे हैं या कुछ भी आप present कर रहे हैं तो उसका एक conclusion होना लाजमी होता है. But nobody has included conclusion in the slide. Neither they have discussed that finally in conclusion, I would say that जो conclusion में क्या होता है, पूरे presentation का जो निचोड़ होता है ना, हम उसको conclusion कहते हैं. तो पूरे स्लाइड्स आपने आपका पूरा प्रेजेंटेशन दे के आ गए और कंक्लूजन में आके या तो आप मोरल मैसेज बता देते हैं या कोई एक जर्नल मैसेज होता है या आपकी सारी प्रेजेंटेशन का निचोड़ होता है उसमें, तो दैट इज कॉल्ड एज कंक्लूजन. सो नन हैव मेंशन्ड कंक्लूजन इन द प्रेजेंटेशन, सो इट वॉज अ जर्नल मिस्टेक इन ऑल द प्रेजेंटेशन फ्रॉम वन टू लास्ट. एंड रिदा सलीम, योर प्रेजेंटेशन वॉज क्वाइट एवरेज एंड योर इंट्रोडक्शन वॉज ऑल्सो गुड. And I just felt that it was not a paper reading. कि आप कोई paper reading नहीं कर रही हो. This is what which I thought, because I thought कि you are just giving presentation according to the concepts. आपने जो concepts पढ़े हुए हैं उनके मुताबिक आप presentation दे रही हैं. ज़्यादा तो अब मुझे नहीं पता, because I don't know कि आपने कैसे दिए. But this is what which I thought, and the conclusion was missing. इनके बाद आई थी दूसरी जो प्रेजेंटर थी, दैट वाज ज़ैनब. यस ज़ैनब, योर इंट्रोडक्शन वाज मिसिंग एंड योर प्रेजेंटेशन वाज क्वाइट एवरेज एंड यू कुड हैव डिड इट बेटर, बट नेक्स्ट टाइम व्हेन यू गेट द चांस देन आई एम श्योर दैट यू विल इम्प्रूव योर परफॉर्मेंस एंड यू विल डू योर बेस्ट इंशाल्लाह. एंड द थर्ड वाज उमैमा, योर इंट्रोडक्शन वाज क्वाइट गुड. More importantly, the content which you have used, that was excellent content over there. And the better your explanation was very clear. And more importantly, the way you presented the story, जिस तरह से आपने वो story को present किया, that was a very presented in a cohesive manner. And that was very clear story, and it was very easy to be understood. मुझे भी पता लग गया कि story में क्या हुआ. And seriously speaking, मैंने story को नहीं पढ़ा है. So none of the story I have gone through. मैंने ये जितनी भी आप लोगों ने story को यहाँ पर present किया है, I'm not gone through from these stories. So that was very good story. And apart from that, Umaima, जो आपकी presentation में सबसे जो best चीज मुझे लगी वो ये थी कि आपने पहला जो introduction था वो अच्छा था, उसके बाद आपने प्रेजेंट जो स्टोरी को किया दैट वाज वेरी गुड. एंड द मोर इम्पोर्टेंट थिंग के स्टोरी की जो सेटिंग है एंड थीम है, ये बहुत क्रूशियल होते हैं बेटा. इनके पीछे बहुत बड़ी फिलॉसफी होती है. तो यू आल्सो ट्राइड योर बेस्ट टू डिस्कस द सेटिंग ऑफ द स्टोरी एंड थीम्स एज वेल. सो दैट्स व्हाई इट मेड इट मोर इंटरेस्टिंग. दीज थिंग्स मेड योर प्रेजेंटेशन मोर इंटरेस्टिंग बिकॉज ऑफ द सेटिंग द थीम्स एज वेल. एंड देन द सबा केम इन द लास्ट. सबा, जिस तरह से आपने स्टार्ट किया, यू गेव द इंट्रोडक्शन टू योर टॉपिक. जनरल इंट्रोडक्शन आपका अच्छा था. फिर ये भी एक टेक्निक होती है बेटा कि आप अपने टॉपिक को इंट्रोडक्शन दे रहे हो. जैसे सबा सेड दैट इट इज द फिफ्थ इन द स्टोरीज, इफ आई एम नॉट मिस्टेक इन. मैंने यहाँ पर नोटिस नहीं किया, बट आई डोंट रिमेम्बर कि आप सबा ने कहा था कि इट इज द फिफ्थ वन tale in the Canterbury Tales book. ठीक है, तो see बेटा, this is kind of introduction to the topic. ये topic को आप introduction दे रहे हैं, that is very impressive. Overall Saba, your presentation was very good. So best of luck to all of you. Now who is remaining beta, who want to give presentation? I think Shagufta was raising her hand. So yes, Shagufta beta, do you want to say something? Anyone else who want to give presentation, raise your hand, beta. Is there anyone, beta? If any.